Once a week for 20 years, I've injected myself with a miracle. Without it, multiple sclerosis would define my life. Instead, MS defines my battles. I organized to end the stem cell ban and got elected and took the fight to Lansing. So when Trump threatens protections for pre-existing conditions, I know what's at stake. I'm Ellen Lipton. I approve this message because to me, the healthcare fight isn't new, but it is personal.